The next question says, on a horizontal surface of a truck where mu is 0.6, a block of mass 1 kg is placed. If the truck is accelerating at the rate of 5 meter per second square, then the frictional force on the block will be. Now here they mean, there is a truck which is being accelerated with 5 meter per second square, and there is a block kept on it. Now we very well know that if a system is being accelerated forward, the bodies which is a part of the system will experience a pseudo force which is acting in the opposite direction of the motion. So if I draw the free body diagram of the block, I would get a vertically downward force as mg, a vertically upward force which balances mg as normal reaction, the pseudo force of because of the acceleration as ma, and to prevent the motion there will be friction. Now if I try to calculate the value of ma, it will be very simple because mass has been given as 1 kg and the acceleration has been given as 5. That makes ma as 5 newton. Now if I try to calculate the maximum value of friction, that will be by formula is mu n, where n is mg, so that becomes mu mg. Now the mu given in the question is 0.6, m we know is 1, and we can say g is 9.8. Now if you calculate this, we get the value as 5.88 newton. So this is the maximum friction force which can be provided over here. But as you can see, the required force to stop this applied force or the pseudo force is only 5 newton, which is less than the maximum friction force. And since we know friction is a self-adjusting force, it always goes for the smaller value, and so it adjusts itself to 5 newton, and that becomes our final answer.